Someone should have told us a long time ago that we are dying. In that way, we would live life more to the fullest today. My father used to tell me, son, only the strong survive. And I have lived my whole life trying to figure out what that means. I used to live my life trying to be the most physically strong, or the most verbally strong, or have the strongest heart and the strongest will. And the more I learned about life, the more I realized that it's not about strength, it's not about just being smart. It's about the fight and the balance of opposites. The fight of adaptability and pliability in your own life, and understanding what to fight for. Everyone wants to be something, but you've got to be willing to fight to be that something. And while you're going down that road, you can't fight for some self-image. You have to fight for self-actualization, because self-image comes easy. All you have to do is throw some talent in and you get self-image. But if you add character, you add heart, you add compassion, you will find self-actualization.